creative founder of datascientist.net, helping data scientists come together to share experiences and knowledge so that we can serve to inspire others in organizing, packaging, and delivering information. And coming to you today from Las Vegas at the EMC World Conference, and I'm at the Bloggers Lounge, and just met a friend here, Chris.
Hey,
how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks.
So, what brought you all the way from Australia to EMC World?
Yeah, well, I've been working as a data scientist for about 3 years now. 6 years in the whole process, but the first 3 years of that, I didn't really know I was a data scientist. It wasn't until halfway through those 6 years someone actually came up and told me, hey, you know what, you're a data scientist. So, it was really reassuring to get that overall. Then I saw what was happening in the past year as a data scientist, and then the green plum. So I thought, you know what, next time I'm really going to make the effort to come out and see what it's all about.
So how would you, if you had a suggestion for somebody who said, you know, hearing from what you just said, I want to be, you know, I think I might be a data scientist. I want to meet other data scientists like you. What should they know about next year's summit?
Yeah, well,
how can they prepare?
I think there's really some core aspects that we're bringing out in the data science field. And we're trying to get a unified method so that anyone, any level, can say, yeah, I want to pursue a career in data science. And there's really five aspects of those. The first one is a pricing change. So we live in a world where everything's so rapidly changing. We really have to stop fighting that, just embrace it. The second one is loving to learn, or trying to learn to love learning. So it's quite tricky to get your mind around, but if you can get into a state where you actually love learning, you're going to be able to learn this because you're going to know the latest technology, you're going to know the startups out there. The third one is about creating transparently. So everything you do, and this is like the open source method, and like video blogging and everything, create content that is value created and also transparent. Just this is me, this is what I do. And you can put that in your software and you can put that in your way you do things. It's creating transparently. The fourth one is really service and inspire. So do this in any job or anything you're doing, like just coming up to you at the desk now, and you're really passionate about your job, and you can see that you serve to inspire others, and that's something that's really important in our science. The last one is about teaching. Teaching comes it all together at all for you. So you're going to create these things, you're going to create this value, you're going to embrace it, you're going to be transparent about it. Give that out and teach others about what you're building. Those that want to come through that path that you've already been, it's quite
good. Well, hey, it's nice to meet you, Troy. I'll say goodbye.
Yeah, thanks. So that's it. It's been a great trip and well worth here at EMC World at the Data Science Summit 2012.